Guys, Papa here. Welcome back to another Clash of Clans gaming video. And today we are doing a very quick two attacks. Someone attacked me and I think I lost a lot. Yeah, I lost a lot. Okay, never mind. We'll do a quick attack video, but before that let me collect my resources and let me collect the gems. So what should I go for now? This is so much costly. Okay, well, our boost is still alive, so we are gonna do a quick attack from here, then we'll go to the normal. And yes, as you can see, the boosts are on. So from which side I should start? I don't know. Okay, we are putting everything there. This is a huge, this HP was huge, so I have to put it there. And oh no, 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 man, his air attack was too damn high. Just get the archer tower. We'll be ready, we'll be easy to win. Nice. Yes, this will be a 3-star, and I think this will not be a draw because this was a great boost. As I am reached in tunnel 13, and this was a great boost. Well, this one is left. Okay, go minions, go. Nice. So what is happening there in my base? Yes. Oh, holy. Okay. But taking everything. Okay. Let's go find another. And this will be a lot easier. From which side I should break it? There. Okay. Let's put everything there. Nice, this will be easy win. Yeah baby, this is easy win. Air attacks are very much OP. Easy gameplay. Look at this, this HP is huge. What is this thing called? I actually forgot. Oh my goodness, he didn't even move his. Okay, nice. Another 45,000. Well, nice. This is the last attack I will do here, and then okay, this will be kind of hard, but try your best. We will try our best. Nice. These bases are easily gettable. Easily gettable. Doing 100% because I have the level 8 minions. These days I'll never forget. That is nice. Holy man, back to back 3 wins, that's great. Okay, well, if the upgrade is available I will do the upgrade, but yes, I can upgrade now. I have to do this right now. Okay, the next thing I have to do, what? Okay, just for a reason I'm doing this, because after day 3 there will be more problems. So the build database task has been done, so we'll do the regular attacks here. And let me check out the things. The thing is, what am I looking for? I'm looking for some gold, right? Yes, buddy. Let's go find a base and let's cut our 3-hour shield for without any reason. But these are the max attacks. I mean, these are amazing. Max level attacks. So that will be amazing. And I hope I'll get a base very soon. But I don't know how long it will take. But we'll search it first. As I told, this will be a very quick attacks. So this is my duty to find a game super fast. Well, we are coming back when the base is available. Well guys, I don't know how much damage I will done here, but we'll take a risk and let's target the resources only. What do you guys think? Okay. It's nice. Fuck, there is a Clan Castle troops right there. Video and these days are crazy. 3 days to boost left, 3 more days. So we will try to make it a continue gameplay. See you all soon in the next Clash of Clans gaming video. So till then, fun, good luck and peace. With the